won't last very long. You'll just startle it.
It's the season.
There you are.
There you are.
Hold it steady. Got you. Easy.
In the butt.
Oh man.
That is a lot of blood. Where's this deer? Watch out for twigs.
How are you still alive? What is this place? This place is not creepy at all.
There you are.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him.
What's in this?
Cover the windows.
Okay.
Here comes one.
Make every shot count now.
It's another one.
I've done this before.
Anyone on your side?
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Come in through the window.
Oh, thank you. Put him up down here.
More infected on this side. It's a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Here, here's some more.
Hold on. Zombie. Infected.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room. This way.
Oh, shit. Shot.
Okay.
Pistol bullet. I didn't add a pistol.
Do you know where you're going?
I've never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
clear. This way.
Right behind you.
But if you die, I wouldn't care.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Right. Stay close. Come on. Right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Yeah, at least they're not after me. I don't care if that guy dies. He dies. He dies. And... come in. I can speak quicker. Haha. Oh, I have to speak quicker. Damn it. Oh, shit, no, no. Sit in. Up the ladder. Yep.
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way.
I thought you'd be dead. I'm just surprised you're still alive.
We're so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
I thought Ella was gonna boost him up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Dolly, yup.
You be quick. Keep a lookout for this thing.
I know.
Here. We'll find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. We'll look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end.
So what do we do? Is there any other choice? Right.
Get ready.
Thank you.
We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
That was a thing.
Yeah.
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
You wanna eat some bloater tonight? It's really cool. You can just start eating it. Like, nom nom nom.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it.